You know how on Java Edition you see everybody using doors underwater, and they actually leave a pocket of air, but not on Bedrock. By using fence posts, we can get our own pocket of air to breathe underwater. All you need is a block and the fence posts. Just quickly replace it and the air pocket stays right there.